What's up, guys? How are you guys doing today?
Welcome to a new series. And I'm not going to actually... Oh, sorry if you heard that big bang. That's my laptop going down on the ground. But... Yeah, welcome to a new series. I'm just going to check something quickly. Okay, I'm good. I'm just making sure my recording timer's on. But, welcome to a new series. This is Hardcore Lifestyle. So, if you read the description, you'll know what it's about. If I die, I restart the whole thing. So, that's not good. So, and I'm known for dying quite a lot. But I spawned right next to a village right behind the... And there's a blacksmith here. So, is that another... Can I say another village? It's a very sandy area. Like, this is a really sandy area. But what's in the chest? Oh my god. Diamonds, obsidian, iron stuff. I can make a nether portal. I'm not even caring about the diamonds. I just want a nether portal. Oh my god. Oh. My game just lagged out. But, okay, that's pretty nice, actually. But I'm going to go cut down some acacia trees. Sorry. Yeah, there's another village over there. Good. But I think I'm going to start my wonderful, wonderful hardcore lifestyle inside of a mountain. That's where I always start my things, inside of a mountain. I think I'm going to go for that big sandstone mountain there. These trees are so weird, these acacia trees. Look at them. They're weird. Wait, hang on. Is that an oak tree with acacia leaves? Maybe. Never seen that before. Probably could have seen an old biome. I don't know. Excuse me. Oh, I've got an acacia sapling. Very, very nice. Oh, I'm not going to like hardcore. It's on hard. I should have started in like the main menu, but I'll tell you it's hard. I'm not lying to you. It is on hardcore mode. But I'm going to create some of this, make a crafting table. I'll place it right there, and I'm gonna make a diamond sword first. I can't believe I got diamonds inside of a blacksmith. I haven't even got diamond army. I only have one left. I can't make an axe though, can I? No, it's only three. I can make a shovel though. I'm missing a stick. Oh my god. Look at this. I'm set for life. Diamonds. Oh my god, this is amazing. But I should probably get to making my... house. So I'm just gonna mine this quickly and go and try and find some stone. Why does it have to be so like all sandy? I don't like sandy. But there's a bit of stone up here in the middle of this big sand thing. There's another village over there. First time using my diamond pickaxe. Oh my god, it's fast. Can't believe I've already gotten a diamond pickaxe. It's amazing. How lucky is that though? Like, oops, I tried to dodge it. I didn't dodge it very much, did I? Didn't dodge it much. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's scary. It's already night. Can't believe that it's already night. Like, how is it already night? That's crazy. Alright, I've got to hurry and get to my... and just dig somewhere inside of a mountain. I need to find a stone mountain. Oh god, this isn't good. I'm running out of food fast. I'm going to sleep in this village tonight. I don't care. I haven't found any sheep for a bed. I really don't want to die tonight. My first episode and I die. There's a huge mine down there. Oh, don't fall. Because I'm already pretty much dead. I'm going to go ahead and grab some carrots. Where can I sleep? Does this village have a blacksmith? Because I like blacksmiths. I only think that... Oh, it's got a blacksmith. I'm sleeping in the blacksmith. Blacksmiths are nice to me. Okay. I'm going to set home in here. Do I have wood? Okay, I'm going to make a door. So I can put it. All the villagers are going to sleep because they're scared. Alright. Oh, I haven't checked this chest yet. Supposedly zombies are... These doors are meant to be harder to open for zombies than that. What's in here? Oh my god, more armor. Got a full set of iron armor now. And more diamonds. How the hell am I getting this? This well... What is wrong with this world? Oh, I don't want this down here. Okay. I'm gonna make an axe. Now I've got a diamond axe as well. What? Okay. What is going on? This is crazy. Full iron armor. Full diamond. Like tools. I can make a hole if I want it. I've got enough to make a nether portal. Like, this is just crazy. I don't know. This is amazing. Truly amazing for the first episode of Hardcore Lifestyle. I'm definitely not going to die now. 16 what? Wool for an emerald. 3 emeralds for shears. Can make shears. I've got 2 iron. Look, ready? I probably should actually make shears for when I... If I see any sheep, I can just shear them. Should I go fight? I'm going to go fight some googlies. I'm not dying. No, this can't be. Hang on. You know, I don't really watch her that much, but you know Squishy. If anyone of you knows Squishy, I don't watch her, but I used to. Well, my sister always watched her with me. She built a sky on that. Was it on this seat? I don't know. I don't think it was, but it looks like it. Seriously does, but I can't seem to find any monsters, so I definitely want to block this off, not with wood, because it'll burn straight away. I'll block it off with sand. Can't believe how lucky I've gotten. Look at my luck today. Oh, hang on. Where is it? I need one book and I can create an enchantment table. Do I want an enchantment table? Or do I want a nether portal? I will never know. Any googlies outside? Trying to survive the night. I don't have any. That was the old village of that. There's no sheep anywhere, is there? Oh yeah, I saw a sheep. 2 sheep down there, that shouldn't be enough wool. Can't slice the sheep. We've got shears, so just two sheep should be enough. Run back home, make a bed, sleep, and I'm ready for the morning. Pass the spider. Spider better not shoot me right now. Not shoot, but eat me, bite me. Closed door, sorry, good adjudge, you're gonna have to get eaten today, tonight, whatever it is. Bed. Move those, bed. Place it and sleep. Oh, first night done. This has been pretty fun, actually. I like this. Been a pretty fun episode so far. And we've still got... How? No way. Hang on. Can't be. That's not right. We've got like... Okay. We have like 10 minutes left, I think. That's crazy. Haven't done much. And look at what I got though. Well, while I'm in here, I'm gonna sit down, tell you a bit of a story. Okay. So, in this series, what I'm going to be doing, if you haven't read the description yet, I'm going to have to be trying to defeat the Guardian. Well, I'm gonna have to. What's the thing called again? I'm trying to remember. Hang on, let me get something. What do I want to get out of my inventory? I wanted to get something out of my inventory. I forgot. Anyways, Ocean Monument. I've got to get down to the Ocean Monument and meet Mr. Guardian. Because, see that face? I'm a ninja. Can slash it to death. So, I think I should actually go out. It's daytime. It's not night. I'm going to go cut down some trees and make my house inside of that mountain right there. Oh my god, look how weird this tree is. Can I reach it? No. Just gonna leave that one. That little piece of wood, those two little pieces of wood I'm gonna leave because I can't reach it. I'm too small. Too small to reach that little piece of wood. Alright. I'm doing pretty well. Like, this series so far, the first episode it is still, isn't it? Yeah, it's still the first episode. It's going really good. Alright, there's a skeleton. One hit down, bro. They must have already burned a bit because skeletons don't normally die in one hit. I want to build my house right in here. So, create some acacia wood. Make a crafting table. I know I got one back in the village, but I'm okay so far. Right. Some acacia stairs. I've got 12 of those. Should probably make a bit more. Oops. Where's acacia? Acacia. 36 stairs. Perfect. So I think I'm gonna build it up this like there. I'm gonna start by going like this. Of course I have to place it upside down. What's the odds of that? I'm trying to get this perfectly done. Without placing any of these stairs backwards. As I said that I placed it backwards. What's the time? Okay. Wanted to know. How'd they go backwards? Dang it. Okay, we're good. Right, I'm gonna get a lot of dirt for making this. Got it like this. It's gonna be my balcony area. I'll make a nice little balcony out here. It's gonna be beautiful. But this has been pretty good so far. Like, I've done really well. I don't know what to talk about. Like, look at what I've got. This is amazing. My balcony's gonna be like more out this way because alright, so my front door's gonna be to my door to my house. I'm just gonna make it out of dirt for the moment. My door to my house is gonna be right here. And then I'm gonna go and mine all of this out. Like really deep. Going really, really deep. Alright, all the way back here and turn now. Go right through back. So big. I should make it like this so I get light in everywhere. I'm gonna do one tunnel at a time. Alright. Gonna leave up to here, so I'm just mining this out. I'm a good designer. And how far back did I go? Alright, one more. Alright, beware, I'm still going like heaps further back. I've got some coal. Dandiness, bruh. Pretty nice. If I say so myself. Break all of this away. So I'm gonna dig this another layer up. And like this. I don't know what I'm gonna do for the thumbnail. I know the title is gonna be something around like best start ever. Because I've got so much. Because I don't have the best tools and armor, pretty much. But, yeah. Planning on doing a lot in this series. Alright. Let's mine the next bit out. Amazing what I've got. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end the episode here. I can't even get out. But yeah, so I'm gonna end the episode here. Oh my god, my inventory is full as. Alright, let me just quickly make it. Make a chest. Do I have enough wood on me? Now I do. Did it go on the ground? Or did I pick my chest up? Where'd my chest go? There it is. Throw that out. Oh, there we go. My spider eye. Disgusting. Disgusting, disgusting, disgusting. I'm just going to chuck everything that's in my inventory in this chest for the moment. I don't really need it. But yeah. Chest is already filled up. Has already been filled up. But I'm going to go like this. I want to end the episode in beauty, showing how much I've gotten in this episode, how far I've gotten in this first episode of Hardcore Survival. It looks like the sun has gone down. It is going down. But, yeah, so it's my beautiful, beautiful self. I'm going to end the episode by sleeping, and I'm just going to end it in my unfinished house, I think. It's going to end it there, but I've got to go get my bed, and I'm just going to set my spawn in my house, like my unfinished house. So I grab my bed from my blacksmith. My spawn is gone, so it doesn't really matter about spawn, because if I die, I'm gone. I have to start all over. I'm not allowed any of this stuff that I've collected, so better not die. I'm going to reach, if I reach episode 10 just doing this, I'm going to be amazed with myself. It is day, and I'm going to end the episode right here. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Peace out. Out.